praise the Lord from beautiful Cluster Springs, Virginia. This is Brother Arvin Wynn speaking to you, and it's a joy to be here, and I'm on the big wall, the big screen. At last, they found a screen big enough for Brother Arvin. Brother Dave Compton, happy anniversary to you, my dear brother. It is a joy to be here via tape tonight to share with you these thoughts and these precious memories from yesteryear. I remember the very first time I ever met you, and the very first time we went on the air together, way back at WWMO in Reidsville, North Carolina. And of course, the many years that we spent together there, broadcasting the gospel, the good news, on WPET AM 950. What a joy those years were to me, and what a blessing it is to be a friend of yours, and still a friend. And I thank God for you and your family. And I thank God for all the fine folks there at Shining Light. We send you greetings and wish for all of you the very best. And again, Dave, happy anniversary. And I hope and pray many more years in serving the Lord on AM 950 WPET. From your good friend and buddy for many years, Brother Arvin, God bless you. And just remember, nothing is going to happen to you today. You and God can't handle together. So long for now.